Just got scooped by these motherfuckers. It was shipped to the camera, bitch.
Yeah, chill out, bro. Hey, chill out.
Yeah, about to go grub for this nigga Ricky's birthday.
Nigga, week. Hey, what is that? Is that a Germany jersey?
It's France.
France. You picked it up today?
Yeah.
Shimon, bonjour.
That's where I'm from, you know?
Bonjour. Bonjour, fucking Ash White.
Oui. Hey, you sick pickup, Brian.
Hey, that shit is sick. And then niggas like, talking about we a lot, or you speak French now.
Hey, that was a good one, real shit. Hey, what's up, Brian? So what's up with the people?
Can't lie to me right here. Who's that shit?
Hey. Hey. It's your boy Rick Dog.
Nice little straw cut.
I mean, Swag Diddy.
Holy shit.
Oh. Hey, what you got there?
What's that fucking?
Is that fucking Quet?
It's a new vlog. You got a cracked screen. I hope you can see him.
What's up, little peepee touch? What's up, boy? We just out here at Buffalo Wild Wings. Got to get a rub on.
That's your boy.
Look at yourself, little patty. What's up, boys? Hell yeah, we about to eat. Get back with y'all. About to walk into H&M. I mean, what the fuck is fucking finish line? I said H&M.
You can put these out for bounce.
Oh yeah, they might have them here. Oh, they're right there, G. On the hunt for the alpha bounces. Nope, they're right there.
You think these are smooth, like to run in?
I'm probably fucking these. What are your personal thoughts on these, real shit?
These are cool, man. I like the first colorway better, but
the original cool. Colorway, huh? There's a lucky
these
heart.
Cool, these
let me
cool
see the gray ones. Let me see the gray ones.
Gum bottoms and there's fluxes.
I see like them. Nice
yeah, like running.
Like, hey, nah, real shit. These are really nice.
Yeah, those are the I'm your step ups. I'm your step puppy threes.
Step dad fours.
These look cool right there.
Hey, these Rochets are like.
They got these Rochets.
I fuck with these,
see,
bro.
No, I fuck with these personally.
Oh, they got the USA ones, bro. Look at the new USA ones.
These are smooth.
These purple ones. These ones are clean right here, nigga.
Yeah, I fuck with these right here.
Nigga, ain't these the ones you had, nigga?
Yeah, those are cool right there.
Yo, Loki might have to cop these right now.
She cop those right there.
Wait, do you have these, nigga?
I'm gonna try them on real quick. Here, hold this shit.
You have these?
Record, B. I had them.
Chill out. These are the I made a huge mistake threes. Nah, man, this is clean sections. They always got like they got some steel. How's this on clearance, bro? $100. I feel like these should be like 80 for some Rochets. This should be like. That's not even sell. Like that's like 5% off. See, these prices are smooth.
I don't think so.
You don't think
so? Yeah, fuck with them. Have you seen the planet one?
You're going to the Olympics, fam.
Huh?
You're going to the Olympics.
Let's just say I'm a good runner.
Alright.
Hey. Same boat. Being a lookout.
Let's just say.
Just say.
Let's go swimming. They got the flip color.
Yeah. Let's just say the
side nigga 2.0s.
Oh. Okay. 2.0s. Got a lot of stuff, low key.
I had these. Rick didn't want them though.
Those are pretty smooth.
Remember? I told you.
What you thought on those, bro? They match that shirt? Hey, I know Migs likes these. I know these are his favorite. The Pharrell summer joints.
These are the Nelly
shell toes. St. Louis Rams edition. These are
Matolo, but I like to run.
These are pretty hard right here.
What are those?
If you're an idiot.
Hey, right, size 9. So what's up? You got them in my size, bro?
Yeah, so.
They're smooth. What you think? They're cold. They're cold, huh? Pretty cold. I don't know though, I kinda.
What's up, New York?
10.5.
I kinda wish they had the finite ones.
Yeah, I don't get these. Sleep on these.
What's on feet right now?
Got these.
I don't know.
Got these Raris on feet. You know how it is. Palace tee. They'll feel like Pharrell 8th. Those fucking I came on these boots.
Oh, shit. Let's just say deep strokes.
Yeah, I
got some shit. No, just walking. What's that trying to get into? Robert Wayne? Skechers, low key, huh? Nah, low fuck, bro. Let's get it then.
When I first moved here, this is the only place I shopped at.
Welcome. Robert Wayne.
Welcome.
Welcome. Welcome to my pad.
Let's just say, I was 10 and I didn't know shit about shoes.
Okay. What were you rocking?
Something like this. So I hope you don't bully me today, threes. Very exclusive.
See, back then, I didn't know how to tie my laces.
This is premium leather.
What is that?
That crease on there. These are 47 sale price. 400 retail. Come get them if you live here.
Yeah, these are cool right here.
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, look at these, bro. What the fuck?
They got Asics.
Oh, what?
These look like fake Asics, if I ever seen fake Asics.
Nah, they're real, but what? Since when did they have them here? Not gonna lie, this color is kind of nice.
This color is smooth.
Hold up.
Right here. See that butter on the leather?
I don't know. The camera's making it look a lot more like baby bluish.
Those are smooth.
These are the Kayanos, huh?
Yeah,
120, bro.
Coming from that pack.
Yeah, look at these.
Yeah, very smooth.
Yeah, we got these. What else they got?
Here, bro. These are pretty smooth.
What are they?
These are the
530.
These are the. I hope my wife don't catch me cheating today. These are the Allen Iverson before retirement. I might cop them for my boy Quetz to match his jersey.
Alright, on to the next.
Other color, bro.
You got the Prestos for 80 bucks. What are these?
This is,
bro. They're pretty smooth. These are like little.
Hey, these are kind of smooth. These are kind of smooth, don't front.
Charles Barkley.
100 bucks.
Honestly, these are cool.
Oh, look at those.
This is cool. This is like a.
Nah.
That's cool.
Yo. No, wait, only 50 bucks?
Wow.
Oh, these are kind of high. I ain't gonna front. Look at that.
You've been looking for these, Rick.
Oh.
Where's Brooks? Already.
Jeez.
What's up, boy?
It's good. Heading over to, was it Paxson?
Yeah, Paxson over here. Paxson is his famous footwear. Hey, get this one right here.
You so
Major key.
Oh,
major key.
Shout out DJ Khaled.
Shout out Khaled.
Shout out Khalid.
Shout out Young and Reckless.
Like Coca-Cola,
I love Coke.
I just say, 4th of July is coming. Get ready.
Okay.
I'm up to something.
Oh, okay. Chato.
Jeez. Bro, I'm weak.
They come like that, right?
These trends are getting too out of hand, man.
Man, nigga, one of the employees must award these bitches.
What are you doing them?
Jeez. Shout out to you, man.
They have to come like this because
I know.
Check the bottom. That's brand new.
I'm saying there's no way.
Nah, they must come like that. You wear them?
These are the if you don't back the fuck up, I'm gonna sue your ass.
About to end the night with my babe. About to go watch The Purge. I'll let y'all know how it is. So what's up, babe? So basically saw The Purge and that shit was lit as fuck. I thought it was gonna be stupid. A lot of people saying it was stupid, but it was tight. Basically it's my first vlog, so I'm gonna be posting stuff that I do throughout the week, weekends. Eventually I'm gonna start doing reviews of like gear, shoes and stuff, clothes. What do y'all want to see? You know, let me know what type of shit you guys want to see. People in the video is Rick and Brian. For the most part, they're going to be starting this new YouTube thing with me. I'm not too used to like recording myself and shit, so might be kind of awkward. But yeah, let me know what you guys want to see. And thanks for watching. Dude.